Hello everybody and welcome to another Mike Spikes video, and today guys we are doing 450 NA. This is Moto 2. I did Moto 1, but my mic was kinda weird because I had a fan going in the background. It also didn't do very good, so I'm just gonna throw that away. Okay. I'm just gonna pretend like that never actually happened. But I will say I did very, very bad. And I'm hoping to do better in this moto. So yeah, let's just, you know, try to be positive the entire time, have fun. This track is not easy. The E-Road does not make it any easier, so I think E-Road has been left on. So this is going to be extremely interesting. And it could be very bad, but we'll hope not. Alright, here we go, guys. Oh, this jump started. You might just let everyone go and then just hug the inside. Oh, I'm still gonna get hit. I don't understand how I still get almost taken out. Oh, I am gonna get taken out. Well, seems about par for the course these days for me, but we tried. But it worked too, but really nothing I could do there. Also ran 130 FOV that first race, so change that back down to 123. Hopefully that means we're a bit more consistent. I have no idea at this point. I'm really just grasping for straws on how to get better at this game. Like, not crashing though is gonna be the number one thing that'll help us in this moto right here. Sorry, my boy. I have to be pretty conservative on this track the way it's shaping up right now. This E-Road. Not a great job early here, not a great jump. Position, but we gotta take what we can get at this point, boys. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, I don't know how to tackle the E-Road there. I just don't have to worry about this triple very much. I'm also up at college, so I'm playing in a room that has zero AC, and it is extremely hot. And if I have my fan on, you guys can hear it, so a bit of an interesting situation here. Also, the internet's not very good, so streams, not terrible. I just have to lower my bitrate, which means it won't look as clear, but it is what it is, man. There's really nothing I can do about that. I just have to deal with it. But I'm gonna stop talking and attempt to focus right now. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm lost on that section of the track, bruh. I just need to take my 250 line. Consistency, man, that's my main thing this race. so good, though. Stay smooth, pick our lines, and should be good. Get a take. Thought he was gonna hit that. Oh shit. Alright, good position, finally. Okay, let's not jinx it though. Not get that turn there at all. Man, E-Road is not easy on a 450, I'll tell you that. Take some skill. Avoid that anyway I could. Oh, just gotta stay consistent, man. That's all I want to do. It doesn't look good, doesn't look pretty, doesn't look like we're going fast, but this track is so eroded, there really is nothing else I could do, I'm gonna be honest. my god, Marco.
Don't do it, game. Oh.
Really just trying not to crash, bro. It's like my only goal right now. I was crashing so much earlier. Going good so far, though. Dude, that section is so gnarly. OJ. Game. Oh, the game just takes over your front end like that. I'll never understand it, but it's fine. Understand it. We're in good positioning. I have to literally just keep being consistent, dude. Should be fine. Almost like enduro, dude, I'm not gonna lie. There's so many spots on this track, it's like if you put your front wheel there, you're dead. There's no surviving. Went bad. Sent that. Interesting, dude. We have to ride this, is so weird. All about consistency, bro. Like, I am not the fastest dude right now. Or even close to the 13th fastest, but about halfway through, which is great news. Oh, don't turn me around. All right, it's moments like these where you have to just like maintain composure, because it was a stupid crash and then the game turned me around, so it's like I got double whammied, you know. And I have to mentally get over that, which is very hard to do. Thank you. guys keep picking people off. You literally just have to send it. Like, you don't know what's going to happen to your front end. But honestly, you have, like, no control over it anyway. Half the time. You have to literally just pray. Close to a top 10. This could be good. Hold on to it. Shit. All good, well played, good recovery from the Jan. Let's go, boys. We're in 10th. This is insane, bro. Like, I like this, though. Like, it's bad at the same time because the physics just suck in the game. But, like, I mean, I'm down to go slow and get 10th place. Well, not if that happens, though. We'll stop talking now. Would you focus up? Jesus, man. Oh, this game. Oh, it's so fun. Okay, don't do it, game. Please, game. Game, thank you, Jesus Christ. I don't understand how that works, ever. It's fine. Just want my fucking bike to, you know, not tumble for 9 years. We can, you know, play the game. Well, this is taking a turn. Not be surprised though. Bro, this is so hard. I can't. It's insane. Especially for me who's never ridden a 450. Like, I have no bike control. Like, what happened there? Like, I don't know. I just lose my bike somewhere. We just gotta lock in, bro. 6 more minutes. Whatever happens, better just deal with it. Not give up now, bro. How do I just go out of the rut? I don't know.
game just doesn't want me to stay in the rut.
Some ruts, the game really wants me to stay in them for whatever reason. Like that rut. For some reason, I can't get out of that one. Quicker or not. Now we have to deal with being lapped, which not gonna be fun to deal with. I don't understand. I fall there. I'll never understand it. Bro, how does he just casually triple down that? I don't, bro. Some people, like, they just have the shit down, bro. This dude, Linz, has the shit down. You know? How do you rail this? I don't know. We're in 11th. So close to a top 10. Close, but so far. I don't understand the rut. Just let me stay in it, please, game. I beg you. Every other rut you want me to be in. That one? No, sir.
this map, Lar.
W Maplar, but also I actually really want a top 10. I need Maplar to throw for content. God damn it, Jan. Game! Oh, the game makes me angry. You know what? No reason to get mad. It's almost over. It's too late in the race to get mad now. You can't get mad now. Alright. Is your bike doing the ballerina a bit annoying? Yes. Alright, yes, it makes me want to hurt someone, but it's too late in the moto, alright? We gotta chill the hell out. We've done way too good. Throw this away. Okay, but yes, it does metal. Better for us this race, though. We did way better. F that freaking roller, bro. I'm literally done with it. We have one more lap. Last lap to catch Maplar. Wish we stay with Chicken, because he's gonna let Chicken pass, and then we could have just came right by him, but he ain't gonna make it easy. He's right there. I thought I just ran out of gas right there. Oh. My gosh, had a heart attack. I don't know what happened. My bike just like was not delivering power. I think I might have on the brakes. Oh my god, I almost lost four right there. Top 10, no. Got 11th, man. I'm gonna take 11th every day of the week, man. Let me tell you something right now. After that first moto, getting 24th, guys, basically getting last place. I don't know. It feels good to get 11th. I don't care about the circumstances. I know I was going slow, but you know what? We still got 11th, and no one's taking it away from me, alright? Anyways, see you next video.